Wyze smart bulb setup. So we're gonna come up here and select add a device. So we're gonna add a product. We are going to select a Wyze bulb. All right, so we gotta make sure we're on our 2.4 gigahertz network, and then you power cycle the bulb on and off 3 times in order to connect or to enter into pairing mode. So we're gonna jump to our 2.4 gigahertz. And we're gonna put our bulb in here. So I did not actually need to power cycle the light. You can see it's already pulsing. So we're gonna hit next. That's my Wi-Fi network for my IoT. Now the bulb itself is emitting its own Wi-Fi network, which it wants me to go onto. So it might be a little hard to see with the pulsing, but there it is. Might be hard to see with the pulsing, but it is there. I am going to select it. And it is connecting, and here we got our timer. So let's see how well this does to connect to the network. Well, it stopped pulsing, so I'm going to say, oh, look at that, already done, perfect. Device name, basement light 2. Okay, successfully added, finish setup. Oh, and there we go, we got another badge. Still don't know where those badges go. And just like before, always adds it to the top. And we'll just test it. All right, so it does a slow turn off. So it's not an instant, it fades in and out. Not bad, okay. There we go, that was set up. Now I will say, I went to go set up a second bulb and it did not start pulsing automatically. So we're gonna just walk through this one as well. We're gonna power cycle it. 1, 2, 3. All right, and there we go. That's exactly what the other bulb did right away. So we're gonna hit next. That's our IoT. It's transmitting its own network. We're selecting it. And it's connecting. Light bulb has stopped, which means it's connected. So it's just gonna finish up over here. And there we go. That one's done. Basement light 3. And there we go. So, 2 different styles of setup. One having to actually cycle the light on and off, and another not having to cycle it.